Before the Wild Walk Shootout, no straight man's gonna bring you the herbs.
Hey, if you are a star or celebrity, then I know a fan, oh man, she'll jump out of her tree. So look up, here comes Boy Named Kiddington. You better run for the hills. She'll try any ruse till she gets your autograph. If you refuse, it could be your epitaph. You give her the Kiddington Pepper.
Shoot the mile and wait.
On the range.
Out with a batter, a whole lot better. If you're the type with a nervous bladder,
yeah,
your saddle's gonna ring.
'Cause you ain't home on the range, cowboy, you're really up the creek.
The year, 1878. The place, New Jersey.
It's Wild Walk, not New Jersey, here. Yeah? When I was on the train wobblies, I wobbed the train. And if you can make your train wobble away, we'll take it.
And now our host, Billy the Kid.
Francine's done some goofy things. Once she tried to break the world's hand-walking record. And did everything on her hands.
Billy the Kid, won't you break out of jail, break out of jail, break out of jail. Billy the Kid, won't you break out of jail so we can stop singing this tune.
Once she decided the best time to practice was on the roof at sunrise. That only lasted one day. And then there was the time she decided to make a life-size painting of an elephant in her bedroom.
Howdy, Billy!
But that wasn't the weirdest thing she's done. Last week, Francine did something that nobody could believe.
I thought you said sanitized! Make up your mind! Do you want it sterilized or sanitized? Pick one or the other!
Most of the time, you don't know how stories get started. But I know exactly who started this one. Me.
What's going on here? Hey, sound the alarm. Billy the Kid's escaped. Ladies, I'd head for home if I were you.
The term Wild West refers to a time in American history stretching from 1800 to 1900.
Whoa, settle down, Nami. Gotta save those pipes for karaoke.
Well, it will be if you don't buy my chits notes. Just $9.95.
What do you say to that? Take that as a no, then.
Yes, but the authors of the original works feel quite differently.
Oh, I'm sorry. Not in the face.
The chance to find silver from mines turned this town into a place crawling with businessmen, gamblers, and gunfighters.
Absolutely.
So long, Pilgrim.
See it. Don't see it.
Heath now.
Hey, Captain! We just ran out of water! Land ho!
Oh no! It's the Rangers! Tim Murphy! Dave Barnes, over here! We've got company! There's some Rangers going running about in the Wild Walk!
Jimmy, find the Rangers and search them. And bring them to me.
Yes, sir.
And remember, those are my boss's orders.
Right away, sir. I'll find the waitress and look for them on the double.
Don't worry, Pop. While you've been in the hospital, I kept working on the monument. See?
Yes, now. Hi-o!
My good friend, have you ever seen the gold you have found?
Yes, I have one gold piece.
Unless there's gonna be a Rangers around here somewhere, just keep finding it.
and we are looking for something we never wanted before. But what do I ever hear the sound?
But you think you heard a sound? That sound like a creak?
Oh no, it's finally here!
It's Loud Kiddington and his dog Fetch!
Now what?
Forget about him, I'll take it.
Oh yeah? This was a bubble. Trouble wherever you go!
Have it your way!
Me too. Hi-yo!
So long, the beats!
Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud.
God, then let's not mention him again.
Yes, ma'am. Forget about the rifle, young'uns. Just because I'm on the run don't mean I can shirk my hosting duties.
Thank you, Mr. the Kid.
Next time, try to bring train back without robbing.